Wade Barrett. 6'5", 265 pounds from Manchester, United Kingdom, former bare knuckle fighter. Number two in the first ever pros poll here on NXT.
I'm actually a fan of Wade Barrett.
He is possibly the most complete package of all the NXT guys.
He's obviously physically impressive, big guy.
Has got everything cosmetically and physically that a human being could want.
He can talk, he can entertain.
Well, I say I'm the best, I've proved it week in, week out.
I like the way he projects himself, he shows class.
He has a dignity about him, a manner that nobody else on NXT has.
Wade Barrett is gonna be the first ever English WWE Heavyweight Champion.
You want to see what he's going to do next. He's interesting. He's captivating.
And that, ladies and gentlemen, is a fact.
You know, he's got Jericho in his ear, which is, they seem to be kind of one and the same as far as personality goes.
I think Wade Barrett is a great protege. He's been listening to what I say.
Break him in half. Break him in half.
He's tough as nails. He needs more experience, but so do all the NXT rookies. But most importantly, he's delivering. When they had the eight-man tag on NXT, he fit right in with the pros.
Look at Barrett! Hooks the leg! Barrett picks up the win! Wade Barrett tonight took a huge step toward the number one ranking in the pro poll.
If he continues to listen to me, he's going to be a very big superstar in a very short period of time.